Nice beaver. Yes, yeah, it's spectacular.
What's up, dude? How you doing,
Skip? You're here for the radio show, huh?
Yeah, I guess I'm here, man. Well, you know how we do it with the Eugenides movement. Tony Bologna in the house. The hip hop block in the house.
Well, we'll make it work.
How you doing, buddy? Another good Friday night, the hip hop block with your boy Snake Peters, 88.1. You know what I'm saying?
We're gonna make it work somehow. Well, I guess thanks for coming down here.
What's good, guys?
What's up?
We actually have another rapper booked at the studio right now. Frenchie LeMontague.
That's what's up, man. How you doing?
About 30 seconds, uh-oh.
You just set me up.
I like your
beats.
It's the FR. You like your beats.
Thank you very much.
You
set me up.
Incorporated with the lyrics breaks.
We keep it live for them.
Party people get upset. It's just live. This is what I was talking about, though. This is the reality TV. Is this
our... It's that and hip-hop stage. Rock.
But...
It's the F-R-E-S-H.
What the fuck?
What up, fuckface?
Fuck your face. What the fuck are you doing here?
Doing my thing.
Shit. Just coming up here to fucking browse off on YouTube or some shit,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, you know how it works.
Look at our fucking programming director store right there.
Ask later.
What the fuck? You just rolling up on in here?
I'll be back, guy. Yeah, you know.
Well, what the fuck you been doing? I got a fucking guest, man.
Exactly.
What the fuck?
You better get on it. Get up in there.
Fucking shit. Just rolling through the goddamn studio like you goddamn own the shit.
Oh no. Not this guy. Man, we got another wise guy in the building. How you doing, buddy?
Wise guy or smart ass? Calamity. So what? No, you can't sit down there, man. What the hell? You the guest. Come on. What, you out? Is he making people all uncomfortable? So,
I don't know. It's another surprise.
Every day is a surprise.
Yeah. Alright, 20 seconds. So welcome back to the Hip Hop Block.
Good job, son. Platinum track right there for my boy Bonnaroo Tattoo, Trailer Park Mark. That was my son, Tony Bologna, in the studio booth with us right now. Say hi, Tony. Yo!
You gotta show the kid how to use the microphone, man.
Come here, buddy. Come up here. Let's do some business.
Yeah, we got Mike 3.
Let's get out the video.
You bring the microphone
games
to him, also.
We
got Mike 3 right there.
We're
getting him all headphoned up.
Live, buddy. This is Tony Bologna. He's 4 years old. Say hi.
Hi.
What's up, Tony? How you feeling?
Good.
Right on, man. That's good. That's good that you're feeling good on a Friday, man. I'm glad we could have you here on the radio.
Did a real good job on that song there.
Although I gotta say, Tony, I don't know, I'm actually kind of hating because I was nowhere near as young as you are before I got even anywhere near a microphone, let alone on the radio.
Yeah,
so
we're starting them young here in
Tony,
the
UGD. Tony, I might be your first hater.
It's okay.
I'm sorry, man. You know what I mean? But I mean, I don't know. That's cool, man. Right on, dude. I don't know. I think you're really lucky.
That's my buns.
It's your rhymes.
One
yo,
more
man,
time.
I just, I don't know, you're...
Kiss
you're,
my buns.
Kiss your... Oh.
Yeah.
I see you got the battle mentality in you. Just like your pa, actually.
Yeah.
Your pa is going up against...
Through the dawn, you're going down
at the KWVA. 20th anniversary freestyle battle royale.
Yeah, chop.
And I don't know. I think your dad's gonna do pretty good. I don't know how do you think your dad's gonna do in the battle?
Okay.
I think he's gonna do better. Okay, man. You gotta sell it, dude. You gotta be like, he's the best. He's the best. No, you're just like. he's saying no to me, ladies and gentlemen. He's saying no to me.
Okay.
Trying to hype up his paw, but he knows his paw.
That's okay. He's my biggest hater.
It's all love in the family, though,
yeah,
ain't it?
Yeah, it's Tony Bologna on the microphone.
No, Tony, thank you, man. Thank you. Excellent radio debut, also, I gotta say, by the way. I gotta shout out PHO Joe on my Facebook friends.
That's the boy right there.
It looks like he's hating on who I'm friended online.
Yeah, on computer, so I better go check him out.
Definitely check into that.
Yeah. What is it? What's Joe doing?
Scorpions?
Yeah, I know, bruh!
What's with that, Joe?
What's up with that?
You should be rocking some Slayer, dude. You know what happened this week, right?
Get ready to, dog.
What?
Get ready to.
What you like about the music, Joe?
What
do you like about the music, Joe?
About back in the day?
About right now.
About right now, huh? I think it's alright. Just kicking ass.
Whatever. Turn that shit off. It's a hip hop block. This ain't long haired hippie hour. This fucking guy right here. What a dick. When I'm up at the hip hop rock and I'm about to get the battleship sinking, ringing, drinking the brisk, bad to the wrist, shiny, bright for the silver with the ill of gorilla, can the killer coming on down for the old school Joe, but back from the town, downtown, down for the mall, down, ready to brawl on everybody, why? Why for the step of the hip hop block and the Friday night, stay pretty, that's my guy, everything from the rise of a bug, doing things on the camera, cause I come up in the spray through the dawn, gonna get a spray, race, he racing the first round, that's what it takes. That's what's up. And on that final words, you got any words of wisdom for us, Tony Bologna? Say something real special to us.
Kiss my buns.
There it is, the words of wisdom from Tony Bologna. Guys, I want to thank you a million times. Come on down to the studio.
Good job for your first radio show. Say peace out to the camera right there.
Say peace.
UGB Entertainment right here.
You gotta give a shout out to DGB too.
Always, man. He's
always sitting back there in the background, farting his brains out, you know?
He holds it down, he's got the production apparatus.
At least he don't get a burrito boy under his cover, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, he's doing his thing, you know?
You're doing your thing, being ugly and bad.
Being the man.
Time. We're incredibly bad, you know? We are here. What?
We gotta go for thorough on this one, dog. You really disappointed me over here, dog. You got the camera and shit. You got him up here for an hour and shit. You really disappointed.
Well, we should be featuring you, huh?
No, we should be.
The stories and chronicles of the ugly bad guy.
You know how he's gonna sail.
I'm by thorough
into the gravel pit, but we ain't gonna go there.
Thorough's big boy. He can handle it.
I know. Yeah, look at the fingers. Healing.
Alright, let me see.
Yeah, coming back together now. God damn, it smells like a fucking immense fucking gym in here. It's been fucking sucking each other off. It's like an immense gym up in here. Oh! That's what I'm talking about.